will be kicking off for the Fairfax Rebels. Jasmine Glenn takes the kickoff. Fights his way down to the 30-yard line where he's brought down by Hosa. Fairfax tackler. Benoit the ball carrier. Glenn, ball carrier. Glenn, the ball carrier. Glenn again takes the ball. He's immediately out there in front of the 50-yard line. In the flat to Clinton, the flags are flying. First and 20 for the end. Santana, the ball carrier, just out. Receiver. Britton did back the punt. Freeman deep for the Rebels. And Britton did punt. Out of bounds at the first and 10 for the Rebels. John Moore, the ball carrier. Is incomplete. Carrier. by Freeman. Intended.